That's the same reaction my mother gave me when I told her. So for you guys, I want to show you what...
Would you like to see some more?
Yeah!
All right, let's make this a little different. I'm going to get everyone to move back. Move back with the camera. Because right now, I will add a little circus to my show. When I reach the top of this 9-foot sewer cycle, I want everyone to clap and cheer, okay? All right, do you want me to move back a little bit? I don't want to kill anyone again. A little bit back, a little bit back. Perfect. To get up, I do need a little bit of help. So I have two brave assistants. Let me just get you behind the barrier now. Perfect. All right, when I get to the top, everyone clap and cheer. Here we go. Everybody clap. Except for you guys, you hold the bike until I say. Here we go. Ready? Nice and tight. A little bit forward. Right there, right there. Oops, sorry. You're doing very well. Oh my goodness. All right, on the count of three, these two guys will run for their lives. I'll do it again! Alright, here we go, watch close. Yeah! Alright, and now for the dangerous finale. Three dangerous juggling implements. A machete, a butcher knife, and an axe. Perfect. I'll show you three stunts. The last one is going to be completely blindfolded. Yeah. Here we go. The first stunt I call juggling. Come on, clap people. Sucking stunt under my leg. Don't bleed for your missus. One, two, and here we go. Three. Come on. All right, the big one. Blindfold juggling. I do not know of anyone else in the world who performs this stunt. It's not going to last long. Get ready to clap really quickly. Here we go. I am the Space Cowboy. You guys have been a beautiful crowd. Thank you very much for your time. Yes! Sometimes it happens really quick. No, I can't do this. But the longer I'm up here, the more nervous I get. Give me some energy. I'm alive! Joe Ripley's Believe It or Not, Strange That They Seem, and the Space Cowboy, thank you.